so much what you've been doing. It's what guys think you've been doing. And that's what you gotta look out for. And when it happens, you gotta be prepared to do something.
Yeah.
So where's he gonna be tomorrow night?
Oh.
Johnny Amato, tomorrow night, where's he gonna be?
I don't know.
Mike, you gotta keep in mind what I told you. Your friends are worried about you. It's your friends that want to see you get a second chance. You know what I mean? And it's your friends that want to know where Squirrel's gonna be.
Yeah, well, I don't know who the fuck you are.
Very few guys do. Oh, Dylan, maybe. Yeah, Dylan knows me. Yeah. You want me to call Dylan for you? So you can talk to Dylan and see who I am?
No.
Okay, then, where's he gonna be?
I haven't got no idea.
Move.
Did you hurt Wade?
Yeah. Wade hurt my parents.
I don't think he did.
10,000.
15,000.
Give me a serious number.
15,000.
Can't do it. Never happened. There's a matter of precedent. 10's my last best offer.
Okay.
Really? Where are you going?
Seven's approached me at least several times. The ND there gave me his number. They'll make me a better offer. It's a 5-minute drive.
Hold on! $12,000. $15,000. I can't spend a month's budget on a single story.
What if the story's not over? The people who did this escaped. They're still out there, walking around with the rest of us. If I had a family and I lived in a home, that might make me nervous. I'd want updates on what was going on. With this footage, people would turn to your channel for the story. Now, I like you, Nina. And I look forward to our time together. But you have to understand, 15,000 isn't all that I want. From here on, starting now, I want my work to be credited by the anchors and on a burn. The name of my company is Video Production News, a professional news gathering service. That's how it should be read and that's how it should be said. I also want to go to the next rung and meet your team and the station manager and the director and the anchors and start developing my own personal relationships. I'd like to start meeting them this morning. You'll take me around, you'll introduce me as the owner and president of Video Production News and remind them of some of my many other stories. I'm not done. I also want to stop our discussion over prices. This will save time. So when I say that a particular number is my lowest price, that's my lowest price. And you can be assured that I arrived at whatever that number is very carefully. Now, when I say that I want these things, I mean that I want them. And I don't want to have to ask again. And the last thing that I want, Nina, is for you to do the things that I ask you to do when we're alone together in your apartment. Not like the last time.
She's downstairs. What is it?
It's for you. Open it.
I don't need any more gifts from you.
Open it.
I didn't touch you.
You didn't need to.
Bullshit. A notice of disposal. I have that. You threw it out.
The notice? Yes.
I want a blood test. I want a paternity test.
I love tests.
Amy, you can teach those people to hate me all you want. I don't care. I am leaving you.
I won't have to teach your child to hate you. He'll do that all by himself.
Oh, you cunt!
I'm the cunt you married. The only time you liked yourself was when you were trying to be someone this cunt might like. I'm not a quitter. I've killed for you. Who else can say that? You think you'd be happy with a nice Midwestern girl? No way, baby. I'm it.
Look, you're delusional. I mean, you're insane. Why would you even want this? Yes, I loved you, and then all we did was resent each other and try to control each other and cause each other pain.
That's marriage. Now I'm getting ready.
Cult?
No one would ever be stupid enough to attempt this alone, which suggests some kind of Mansonoid conspiracy. Wouldn't you agree?
No.
Look, I've been referred to more than one time by the LA Times as a Renaissance detective, okay? Which means I am many things. One thing I am not is stupid, so purely out of noblesse oblige, I extend this assumption to cover you as well. What the fuck?
Hey, Sanj.
What's up, Doc? You know you have no case here. So if you're gonna charge him, you bet him. Otherwise, you have to let him go.
Sanj, remember who this is you're talking to? That's Bigfoot Bjornsson, Renaissance cop.
I know he is. So, what's the beef here exactly?
It doesn't have much to do with your specialty, which I understand is marine law.
We got plenty of crime on the high seas, Lieutenant.
Okay, well, so far we have murder and kidnapping. We can work in pirates if it would make you more comfortable. Either way, it's high profile.
Yeah, but
Given your history of harassment with my client, this will never make it to trial.
No, I think we could probably take this all the way to trial, but with our luck, you know, the jury pool will be 99% hippie.
Well, that's a chance of venue to maybe like Orange County. Not as many hippies down there, you know.
So who are you working for?
Clients pay me for work, Doc. Clients pay me for work, Doc. So?
Well, I've decided I'm going to kick Mr. Sportello.
You know, kick him. That's assault.
I think it's police slang, Sarge. It means come loose.
I release the suspect at the impound garage.
Promise?
You're a private investigator?
Look, there's 20 bucks in there, all right? Just take it.
No, I'm not here for that. I told you. I'm a messenger. You can afford to live like this as a PI?
What's the message?
Oh, right, right. Stop looking for Amelia. Right?
I'm not even looking for Amelia. She's a person of interest, man. Fine. I'm done. Put a fork in me. Don't really put a fork in me.
Amelia's gonna be very happy that you got the message so quickly. It's gonna make her smile. That's good. Now, I got one more thing I need to ask you before we're done here.
You and Noel hired me.
Bingo. Yeah. So we can do this the easy way, we can do it the
Glenn.
Hard way.
What? Lily Glenn. Two ends. Old lady hired me to find her niece on Tuesday.
You just gave up your client.
I made a discretionary revelation.
No, no, you just gave her up. I asked her one simple question. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. You gave me all the information.
I thought that's what you wanted.
What? I'm very sorry that you didn't get the message.
Me too. But I get it now. I get it. I dig it.
What about now? You get the message now?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm cool.
All right. Give me your left arm.
Huh?
Your left arm. Give me your left arm. This one.
No!
Yeah, come on.
No! No!
Did you cut yourself?
I'm dealing with an injury.
Right, look, when you're talking to your doctor, just tell him you have a spiral fracture of the left radius.
No! No!
Deep breath.
No.
You mind if I have an apple?
이모부는 내가 어디로 도망가든 쫓아올 거야. 난 쭉 이 모양으로 살아왔잖아. 지금 이대로도 괜찮을 것 같다. 너만 같이 있어주면. 새신 신고 같이 걷고 이야기도 해주고 이렇게 발도 만져주고.
아가씨는 운이 좋으세요. 아가씨를 사랑하는 남자가 아가씨를 지켜줄 힘까지 가졌잖아요. 이런 일은 흔치 않아요.
난 모르겠어. 내가 그분을 사랑하는지.
사랑하세요.
네가 어떻게 알아?
멍하니 창밖을 내다보시고 자다가도 돌아누워 한숨 쉬시고
또 발톱도. 내가 사랑이 아니라고 해도, 그분이 아니라 딴 사람을 사랑한다고 해도, 넌 내가 천지간에 아무도 없는 내가 꼭 그분하고 결혼하면 좋겠어?
사랑하게 되실 거예요.
Cute.
Yeah. Listen, I don't know what the fuck's going on here. I'm just a hired gun. I don't give a shit about that.
This is a complete smear campaign of pure integrity. Governor Williams is a...
We need to figure out where we're going.
And he's a leader.
There's a bunch of people trying to help him.
Actually, we spent a lot of time together during the campaign. He's been my mentor in many ways.
Well, some of the things that were put today are true and some are not true. There's no question that what I did was wrong.
This goes first for Governor Williams, who is being shot and is saddened. This is a tragic loss for New York and for all these places in New York.
Pull back off on us. Just don't say anything, all right?
Okay.
Don't look at them. Don't be scared.
All right.
Let me do all the talking.
Hey, fellas, where are we going? Can I talk to you for a minute? First of all, could you take your hoodie off for me?
Wait, what did we do wrong?
No,
hey, you with the black sweatshirt.
Yo, my man, turn around.
He's all right. We didn't do anything wrong.
Get back here. Go.
Let's go!
Night of the debate. Now all of our work is worth nothing if we don't move this money and fast. The notebook says $5 million. That's exactly the amount of money Mulligan was accused of taking in commission kickbacks. So over here we have $2 million, 20 Tupperware boxes, each box is $100,000 in $100 bills. It weighs 44 pounds. Now over here we have $2 million, 40 Tupperware boxes. Each box has $50,000 in $50 bills. It weighs 88 pounds.
I feel like I'm in school.
Tell me about it.
Hey, Linda, that bag has a weight of $2 million in $100 bills. Put it on. All right. Run to the back of that van and back.
This is nothing. All that for this?
A bell?
That was easy.
Put that on.
Watch your back.
No, then you need
some. Okay, run to the back of the van and back.
No.
Come on. Come on. It's not funny now, is it? It won't be if we get caught. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, run.
Get this thing off of me.
Now, that bag had double the weight of before.
Why the fuck would you do that?
Because I had to think of the best case scenario and the worst case scenario. We gotta move fast. We gotta start thinking like professionals. We're in business together. There's not gonna be some cozy reunion. After this job, we're done. We have 3 days to look and move like a team of men. The best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.
혹시 혜미하고 연락 되세요? 저는 연락이 안 돼서요, 한 달째.
그렇죠. 나도 그게 연락이 안 돼요. 혜미는 그냥 연기처럼 사라졌어요.
혹시 혜미한테 무슨 이야기 들으신 거 없으세요?
무슨 얘기요?
뭐, 여행을 가고 싶다고 했다거나 아니면...
나도 잘 모르지만 여행은 안 갔을 거예요. 여행 갈 돈이 없거든요. 내가 알기로 혜미는 지금 돈이 한 푼도 없어요. 가족하고도 연락 안 하고 지내고 친구도 없어요. 혜미 보기보다 되게 외로운 여자예요. 근데 종수 씨 그거 알아요? 혜미가 종수 씨 특별하게 생각한 거. 나한테 그랬어요. 이 세상에서 자기가 믿는 하나밖에 없는 사람이라고. 언제나 자기 편이 돼줄 사람이라고. 그 말을 듣는데 괜히 질투가 나더라니까요. 지금까지 살면서 질투 같은 거 해본 적이 없는데.